If a black hole can radiate off energy, it will shrink and eventually evaporate away. Which really begs the question as to what happened to all the stuff that you threw in. Right? Which kind of disappeared in the singularity. While the black hole is still there, you can at least say, well, it went into the singularity, but I have no idea what the singularity is. So, presumably, I'm just not smart enough to know what happens to things that go into the singularity of a black hole. But you can't hide behind that argument if the black hole actually disappears. It's gone. There is no singularity. When the black hole has evaporated, the place where the black hole was is featureless again. It's like it had never been there at all. And all that remains is the radiation that came off. This is the black hole information paradox.